Did you know that in the Spokane area, as many as 40% of households are considered burdened by the costs to own, rent, and maintain their homes? The need for affordable, safe, and quality housing in Spokane is real. An effort is underway to improve access to that kind of housing in our city. The Mayor's Housing Quality Task Force has begun meeting to align city investments, resources, and policies to support safe, affordable, and quality housing in mixed-income neighborhoods.
What we're doing is we're taking a look at substandard homes, chronic nuisance homes, and other conditions that affect housing quality in our neighborhoods, and we're asking what can the city do to promote safe, quality housing for everybody in our neighborhoods.
Over the coming months, the task force is looking into a variety of programs, policies, and legislative actions to solve housing in Spokane as it relates to six key areas of housing. Do you have ideas you think will lead to more safe, quality, and affordable housing in Spokane? Get involved in the discussion. Head to SpokaneCity.org and look for the Quality Housing blog on our homepage, or simply search Housing Quality Task Force.